Now, in this question, we have to again find a product of two factors. So, two factors are given. This is factor number one and this is factor number two. And we have to find out the product. One very obvious way is you just multiply the entire term first with the 0.9x term and then secondly with this term, isn't it? So, and open the brackets. That's what we have learned. But then that will be too much, a lengthy process. So what will you do? We will now take up the help of algebraic identities. Again, as I keep saying, mathematics is all about observation. So if you observe again here in this problem, what you see is this part and this part are related. How? If this is A, then this is A square, isn't it? So that's the observation. Another observation is this part and this part are again related. If this is B, then here this is B square, right? And this part, if you look closely, is nothing but A times B, right? That's the observation. And the moment I know this, so this particular, you know, given expression, you know, appears to be like A plus B and then A square minus AB plus B square, isn't it? Right, where A represents what? 0.9x and B represents 0.7y. So if you see, the entire expression can be reduced like this. Yes. So what can we say about this then? It is nothing but if A plus B, A square minus AB plus B square is given, you know, from the knowledge of algebraic identities, it is nothing but A cube plus B cube, isn't it? So hence, let's use that. And then, so what is A here? A clearly is 0.9x. So hence this particular expression will be reduced to 0.9x cubed plus 0.7y cubed, isn't it? Now, which is nothing but if you see 0.9 cube is 0.729x cubed and it is 0.343y cubed. Why? Because always remember 9 cube is 729 and 7 cube is 343. So these numbers, it's advisable to remember these values because you will be encountering these terms quite often in mathematics. Okay, so this is how we find the product. So what did we do? We first of all observed. What did we observe? Observe that there is a pattern, there is a, you know, known very familiar terms, and hence we used algebraic identities to solve the problem. Instead of multiplying by opening the brackets, we instead used algebraic identity and solved it very quickly.